Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Leticia and I decided to actually record my cash stuffing because I actually started it this year. Well, actually last year, but I started off with my first check for this year, but now this is my actual second check and I just decided to record it. So I'm gonna stuff, I don't remember counting. I don't even remember how much I took out the bank, but I'm going to stuff certain envelopes in here, and then I have other envelopes that I'm going to stuff, but I probably do that later on off camera. So I'm just going to record the money that I have now. Please, disclaimer, my throat is a little sore. No, it's not COVID. It's the change in weather. So when the weather is rainy and just completely wet and cold outside, my voice will sound a little bit raspier than what it usually sounds. So yeah, let's get started. So let's count the money to see how much I'm actually going to be stuffing today. And I'm going to be stuffing 50, 100, 2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 100, 300, 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9 100, so that's 400. No, that's 300. I swear I can't count. I really can't. 10 15 20 25 30, so 330 I will be stuffing. I took some money out of the amount because I actually took 400 out the bank because it's easier for me to keep certain amount of funds in my bank account because I do pay on the website for certain things. So I just took out the money that I'm not using that I decided to put towards my cash stuffing. And then out the 400, I put the rest to the side that I'm actually going to use for my son, my cat, and other things I need to do around the household. So the first thing we're going to stuff is my challenge that I'm currently doing. I decided to stuff $25 for this one. I don't think I have my marker with me. I'm gonna just use a highlighter since I use dark colors already. So I'm just gonna use this highlighter that's on my desk. So that's the first one. Yeah, once I get used to recording these, I'll probably be a little bit better. But the next one that I'm stuffing is self-care. I don't put myself first enough. I'm always putting my child first, so today I'll be stuffing $15. Still using this highlighter because I had a marker with me, but I don't know what happened to it. Okay, that's that. Dental, I'm putting in $25 because I actually have to pay out of pocket for dental costs. Yes, I have insurance, but my insurance doesn't cover everything, so I have to pay out of pocket. Emergency, I decided to like see if I could do a challenge with emergency because I feel like with emergency, oh, I already got $10 in. I feel like with emergency, literally things just pop up, so I'm gonna put $10. I had already had $10 in here, so I'm just gonna highlight both of them. For me, it's always something happening. It's always something that needs to be paid for, and my child only has me, so I have to I have to do what I gotta do. Graduation, I decided to put a challenge for graduation versus just selling versus just saving, because I feel like challenges are much easier for me to do. So I'm just going to continue doing challenges, like find challenges for certain things. So I got this saving challenge from a giveaway that I won, and it's She's Ready Saving Challenge. So I'm basically going to do it up for my graduation. So I'm going to put $10. So I'm just going to cross it out because it wasn't anything to color. So I'm just going to put $10. I think my graduation's in May or June, and I'm also going to be having other content showing my journey to losing weight, so that's neither here nor there. For my son's saving account, listen, don't laugh, the S is missing, it wasn't my fault, but for junior saving, I'm going to put $25. And his savings account. I'm contemplating on doing a challenge for his savings as well. I put said amount like every paycheck, but you know, I don't know. I'm considering it. For new home, this is a new, I just recently got this envelope. I'm gonna start linking, you know, the people that I purchased my stuff from. But for home, I'm actually gonna only put 20 because I'm actually doing another challenge where it involves 100 envelopes for a new home. So I'm only gonna put 20 in here. Most likely I'll probably just end up taking the whole entire envelope out since I have 100 envelopes for that challenge. For junior's education, my child just turned 3, so I'm currently looking for an educational program from him. So I'm just putting money to the side just in case I have to pay for out-of-pocket expenses like tuition or uniform. So I'm putting 30 to the side for junior. For debt, I actually already started paying debt. I'm just gonna put 20 to the side because again, I have funds in account where it's meant for me to pay for stuff online. So I'm just gonna put $20 to the side. I'm out of breath. For month ahead, I'm going to put $20. I'm gonna put $20. I actually am doing it 3 months ahead, and I'm gonna use the money from month ahead for, you know, my bills that my fixed bills that just never changes every month. So, yeah, sorry, I told you my throat. But yes, that's it for this cash stuffing. I actually have an envelope. I have another book coming in. So, for this amount that's currently here, 80 is going towards another challenge that I'm doing. So that money is going to the side. This 20, I don't know what it's going to, but this 50 is actually going to my mother. I always give her funds outside of my account, because it's my mom. She asks for it, I give it to her. This extra 20, I don't know where it goes to, but instead of just spending it, I'm going to put it towards a challenge. So that was my first video. It will get, you know, better as time go on. My intentions on why I wanted to start sinking is because, you know, I'm a single mom and I just want certain things for my child. I want certain things for myself, and I was not always always like, you know, how can I say it? Basically, when I get sad, I spend money. So I just want to do better this year with my funds, because my goal is to have a home with a backyard for my son. I just want to give him the opportunity of, you know, having a certain lifestyle that I wasn't able to have growing up. And then also I just want to, you know, be financially free from my debt, as well as have a nice cushion for my child when it's time for me to leave, you know, this world. So those are my main goals for right now. And hopefully as I continue on this journey, I'm able to fulfill those goals. Next time you'll see me with my extra binder, as well as my, as well as my envelopes, because every time I complete a challenge, that money is going to a bigger challenge. So that's why I need the envelopes. But you will see as time go on. So thanks for watching. Bye.